Astronaut 001, Richard Branson.
Richard Branson emerged as the frontrunner in the billionaire space race this week when his company Virgin Galactic announced its founder will be aboard its next test flight on July 11.
I've always been a dreamer. My mum taught me to never give up and to reach for the stars. This July, our dream will become a reality.
Sunday's test is Virgin's next step to carrying paying passengers to the edge of space in suborbital flights that will last about 10 minutes with roughly 3 minutes of weightlessness. Branson teased an announcement he will make after the flight that he says will give more people the chance to become astronauts. Branson's flight would put him in space 9 days sooner than fellow billionaire and space enthusiast Amazon founder Jeff Bezos. His company, Blue Origin, announced this week that Bezos chose 82-year-old pilot Wally Funk to join him on his July 20 launch from West Texas.
You're in zero gravity for 4 minutes. You come back down. We land gently on the desert surface. We open the hatch and you step outside. What's the first thing you say?
I will say, honey, that was the best thing that ever happened to me.
Funk is considered an aerospace pioneer, snubbed decades ago by NASA from astronaut consideration because of her gender. Times have changed, as NASA reports 65 women have flown in space as of March this year. Meanwhile, the United Arab Emirates selected its first female astronaut. Nora Al-Matrushi tells AP she hopes to inspire the next generation.
The fact that I was selected to be part of the program, I think, is enough of an encouragement to all girls who want to enter the space field to go ahead and enter.
Amatrushi and her astronaut colleagues will travel to Houston to join NASA before eventually setting course for the International Space Station, where finally this week an imminent upgrade promises to make astronauts' lives easier and safer. The European robotic arm is set for attachment at the Russian part of the ISS with its basic mission, picking things up and putting them somewhere else. The 11-meter arm can lift more than 7 metric tons and can operate with an accuracy of 5 millimeters. The European Space Agency says the arm could one day even run missions all by itself. Arash Arabasadi, VOA News.